Okay, now, why do you think us woodland creatures have been helping you princesses for all these years?
I don't know. Tell me.
'Cause we gotta eat. And you got the food.
We've helped princesses for many eons, but you treat us all like furry peons. We make your bed, clean up your messes,
wake you up and put on all your dresses.
And what's our reward? What thanks do we get? Not a crumb, not a morsel, no brie, no baguette. Did you really think, after all these years, when we did your chores, we were volunteers?
A little bit of food is all that we seek. A little bit to eat,
fill our tummy,
wet our beak.
A little bit to munch,
like breakfast, dinner,
lunch. Not a seed, a bean, or just some rice.
'Cause a little bit of food would sure be nice.
It really isn't much, not too much for us to ask, after helping you daily with each little task.
Just a bite or two, such a modest fee, even little songbirds should sing for free.
Well, if food is what you want,
just a little bit,
you've come to the right castle. Follow me.
A little bit too much, and there's nothing quite like brunch.
So deliver just a sliver or a slice of whatever tasty treat all the royal people eat. We'd be glad to make some room for a lentil or legume. If you want some first-class service, there's a price and a little bit of food
would sure be nice.
Oh, a little bit of food.
Just a little bit of food.
Just a little bit of food.